Do terpenes get you higher when mixed with THC? This is a question I hear all the time. My name is Drew, owner of MrExtractor.com, and my terpenes are in products all across the country. I'm here today to tell you the truth about whether terpenes actually get you higher when mixed with THC. In today's episode, do terpenes get you higher? From the Terpene Institute. So people ask me all the time, if I mix terpenes with the THC, is that going to get me higher than smoking THC by itself? A lot of this comes from that old rumor about mangoes. When you eat a mango, it will lengthen the amount of high that you get from it and it'll make you higher. That's an old rumor and I've done a video on that. Go check that out. But people really want to know, are the terpenes interacting with your body or are they mixing with the THC and they altering the high? The answer is yes and no, and I'll explain it. If you're thinking of high as in cannabis high, the answer is not really. You're not going to notice any significance in any significant length of high or how strong the high is by smoking something with terpenes in it. Having said that, terpenes themselves, they're kind of like an inhalant, just like gasoline. And I hate to use that terminology, but if you take a hydrocarbon and you breathe it for a long time, it's going to make you dizzy and it's going to make you lightheaded. And terpenes are the same way. As a terpene manufacturer, I often have to smell the bottles to understand what it smells like. And after a while, it just does make you dizzy, and that dizziness can last for an hour or two. Also, during our product testing, we'll sit there and try pen after pen after pen, and at some point in your life, you build up a tolerance to THC. That's why your friends and you can smoke blunts all day long and take these 10-gram dabs. Your body just doesn't react the same. So after hours of testing these products by hand, you're going to start feeling weird, but it's not the weed that's doing it. It's actually you're just ingesting too many terpenes, and you're starting to get high from it, but it's really not a high. It's kind of just like you're dizzy and you're lightheaded, and it's not really an enjoyable experience because once we reach that point, we have to stop testing. So you will notice a head change from terpenes. We can tell that's the terpene part of the pen that's doing that. We call it getting terped out. It's just too much terpenes. We know it's a feeling that's not comfortable. It's not good. I don't recommend it. And in my opinion, it's one of the first signs of an overdose. Now, people use the overdose word like they're on heroin and keeling out and dying, but really what the term means is you have a dosage that something operates at and works comfortably at. Once you go over that, you are overdosing and you start usually experiencing effects that are not beneficial. One of the first things that you'll experience in overdosing with terpenes is inhaling them. You're going to get a sore throat. You may just start to feel a little bit off. That's when you know you've used too much. And it goes away relatively quickly. But like with anything else, you can drink too much water and die. You can drink a gallon of milk and make yourself sick. You can smoke too many terpenes. That's a known thing. So if you ever start feeling these symptoms, just back off. Get yourself some fresh air just like anything else. You can draw with a marker and get yourself dizzy. So inherent risk in life with anything else. But to the question, do terpenes get you higher? I'm going to say that the answer is no. We've tested thousands of different terpene combinations over many years for days at a time. Doesn't really do it for us. It's probably not going to do it for you. So if you see someone out there that's selling a product saying that this terpenes mixture is going to get you higher, they might just be trying to sell you something. The Terpene Institute was founded on just providing common sense knowledge from a terpene manufacturer, helping you make the correct choices in buying and obtaining your terpenes. Make yourself some money in the green rush. Help some medical patients. Try to evade all the bullshit that's out there. If you like the information, tell your friends where you got it. If you want to try some of my products, go to MrExtractor.com. I make cannabis terpene profiles. They're excellent. They're inexpensive, and they're in millions of products. The only reason they're in millions of products are because they're good, and people keep buying them. Give them a try. I guarantee you're going to like them. Thank you for watching, and go check out some of the other videos at the Terpene Institute, and I'll see you soon.